Away by Spodniak, who works in left side of the slot, and he scores into the right side of the goal, rung it around the post and in, and Indy makes it a 3-0 game with 8:32 to go in the second. Spodniak, incredible effort on that goal.
Yeah, and the Nailers had a couple opportunities to be able to get that puck out of the zone, just weren't able to.